The University of Calgary Libraries and Cultural Resources presents Skills for Systematic Reviews. CINAHL, exporting search results as an RIS file. This video will show you how to export your search results from CINAHL via EBSCOhost as an RIS file using the export as an email option. So right now we're just at the CINAHL search page. If you haven't already signed in, sign in by selecting sign in from the top bar and entering your login information and clicking log in. This is just so that we are able to retrieve the search that we've prepared earlier. So you'll just be brought back to the search page. From here, select folder from the top bar. And in my case, my folder for saved searches came right up. If it doesn't, just select your saved searches from the left-hand options over here, and then find the search that you want to run. So for me, that's the CINAHL search for supportive housing, and then I just select retrieve saved search. And my search has been brought up for me. This is your opportunity to give it one last look over if you'd like. Mine looks good. So to run your search, make sure you choose the top option because CINAHL displays your search from bottom to top. So I'm gonna run this top search, and to do that, under actions, I'm gonna select rerun. And this brings me to my search results. So up top here, I can see that 250 results were returned. It's important to take note of that number both to record in your workbook for your records, but also just to ensure that all 250 of these results are imported into EndNote later. So in order to export these results, we're going to select Share and go all the way down to the bottom under Export Results and select Email a link to download exported results. Now right now it says up to 250, and that's only because 250 results were returned. It's going to say up to however many results were returned for your search. I'm going to click that option. And it should bring you to this Export Manager page. So the first thing you want to do is make sure that under email link to a file with citations in, select RIS format, because this is the format that's compatible with EndNote. And then you can leave the email from donotreply@ucalgary.ca, and then just enter whichever email you want the results emailed to. So I'm going to enter my email here. Subject, I'm just going to say CINAHL results. And I'm not going to enter any comments, but you can enter whatever comments you'd like, and then select send. So this email confirmation should pop up, and it's important to note that you do have to retrieve the results within 168 hours, otherwise the link that is sent to the email will no longer work. So we're just going to select continue to confirm that we've read that. And that part's done. So the next step is to go to our email to retrieve the results. So I've opened my email and the email arrived into my account. Just a note, it will come to your inbox. I've just created a separate inbox for this demonstration just for confidentiality purposes, but it just works the same way. Select the email and you should just see this link here. The export of your search results is complete. You may download the file here. You just click that link and a file will download onto your computer, a zipped file. And this may look different depending on whichever browser you're using. But for me, I'm using Chrome, so it just downloads in the bottom bar here. Much like the Medline results, I would just recommend finding your search results in the folder and renaming it just so you're able to find it again later. So I'm just going to call this folder CINAHL results. Hit enter. but I'm not quite ready to go. The next thing that you need to do is you'll notice that it's a zipped file. So you're just going to right-click onto the file, and then you're going to go down, and from this list, you're going to select Extract All to unzip the file. And I'm just going to export it into the same folder called CINAHL Results. If you want to change it to something else, feel free, and then select Extract. And we can see here, the search results are now an RIS file within the CINAHL Results folder. You can rename it again if you'd like. Because it's in the CINAHL folder for me, it's going to be easy to find. And we have successfully exported our search results from CINAHL as an RIS file. The next step would be to import the RIS file into EndNote. This video was adapted with permission from Basic Training in Systematic Reviews and Meta-Analyses, Managing Results, from the Research Medical Library at the University of Texas MD Anderson Cancer Center, and funded by the University of Calgary Teaching and Learning Grant. For more information about systematic reviews, please see the University of Calgary LibGuide.